outdoors. So we don't like, we're not really expert on this like indoor hockey, but we trained a bit like before the games, and like we have a really good coach and a manager, so that helps, but mainly outside.
So for us, we still have to overcome it by our tackles. So we have to do hard tackles.